1.18 is barely speedran. So back in 1.16.2, the piglin barter loot tables were changed, dropping the rate of pearl barters and the amount of pearls that you would get per barter. In 1.16.1, it would take an average of 42 gold to get around 12 pearls. While in every version past it, it takes around 183 gold to get 12 pearls. And also you have to deal with these fools. And that's why